And we are back once again on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. Today we are doing the weekend summon tickets for potentially trying to get an LR with these tickets. Now, I've been saving these up for probably 3 weekend summon banners. So, I have quite a lot of these. The feature units are looking like all androids, but we're just going to summon on this one. Probably going to summon like 70 and then save the rest for later. I do want any random LRs, so I don't mind getting anything. But yeah, let's go. There's nothing in particular I need off here, since they're all in the normal feature pool. Oh shit. We're getting something. That is a group. I think. Maybe you need Krillin too, but I'm pretty sure that's a group. Ah shit. We got future Android 18. I think I may have her fully duped. I gotta check. But damn. Potentially already have, but we'll see. Next summon. Let's go. Come on, come on. LR. We want an LR that we don't have already. Damn. Come on. Come on. Fake us out. Fake us out, you son of a bitch. Shit. Well, I could use more dupes for him. Yeah. Pretty good, pretty good. I don't think that's a pair, since all four of those characters are kind of random, but we'll go with whatever. This is just a lot of Baba food by the looks of it. He's pretty good, but I think I also have him pretty maxed out. Hopefully they make a new 17 and 18 from the future. I'd really like that, so then I could feed these dupes into them. I think I could use one or two more dupes of him. So that's good. Although not something to scream over, but hell yeah. Pretty good, pretty good. Dang. Oh, we got a 3. Is this, like, for sure SSR? Because these free summons are kind of good. Shit. I think I could use dupes for him. What the hell? This is a super good summon. 3 SSRs. just winning here. Come on. We can do this. Nothing particularly good looks like coming. Damn, not a single SSR. Yeah, so that tells me that I've just been super lucky getting an SSR in almost every one up to this point. Future 18. Yeah, we need some at least World Tournament cards of the future androids or something. Oh yeah, someone I haven't gotten is the Boo Piccolo. I really need him. So I would love him from this banner so I can then feed all these Boo Piccolos. Oh, I think I almost have that Frieza rainbowed. This is either my last dupe or my second to last dupe. This Android version of the weekend banner is not good for me. Whis? Come on. Come on. Rewind time. After my Kamehameha hits. Rewind. Fuck. Can't believe he didn't ride a wine time. What a bitch. Damn it, Whis. You gave me hope, just to fail me. Oh, that's a pair. So at least an SSR, but hopefully a really good SSR. Let's go, let's power through this. Ah, shit. I think I can use him for the easy A. And I'll just do these singles. Ooh. Hopefully that means something. Come on, Whis. Come on, Whis. Come on, Whis. Whis ain't giving me anything. Okay, let's... Come on, that's a pair, right? Gohan, Goku, and Krillin from Namek. Damn it. Come on, let's go. Look at all this fodder. So much fodder. Gonna be fed to Baba. Okay, I got two more summons. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Okay, Majin Buu Gotenks. Come, Vegeta. Our last summon together. Please, let's fuse. Nope, he failed me. And we get Trunks. Cool. Anyway, this banner wasn't great to us. I mean, we got some things, but it really wasn't great things. We didn't get any LRs, but hey, we didn't get this guy. We didn't get this guy. We got this guy. This guy. This girl. We didn't get her. We didn't get her. And yeah, we just got a bunch of these SRs. But yeah, I hope if you guys enjoyed, please follow me on my social medias, like my Twitter, my Twitch, my YouTube, and my DLive. There you can stay up to date on everything I choose to do, and even join my Discord. My Discord in the description. I hope to see you guys next time.